Everyone's getting into the Jubilee spirit. These guys are totally block booked. And it seems even the world's most popular building blocks have got time to squeeze in a little bit of Jubilee spirit. Very little. But that doesn't make this 1.5 centimetre crown at Legoland Windsor any less special. It's made of silver and covered in 48 real diamonds. It's one of the most expensive models ever commissioned by the theme park, an accessory fit for a queen.